Yo, what's good, guys? It's James back here for another video, and today, guys, I got something special for you guys. We are going to the Timberwolves game today, bro. I gotta run a few errands. I'm gonna take you guys along with me. I got a really lit vlog for you guys today, so I'm really excited. This is something that I've been waiting for a while. I bought these tickets on Christmas. We're gonna be really close, and guys, I'm gonna try to meet Naz Reid, guys. Make sure you guys stay tuned. Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button, bro. And we got a really lit vlogs for you guys. Song of the day. So yeah, guys, I'll see you guys in a little bit. I'm gonna probably run to Starbucks first, so I'll see y'all there. All right, y'all, so got to the Starbucks, bro. Might get like strawberry acai or something. I need to ask for a Sharpie. I'm gonna see if they give me the Sharpie, bro. Then I'm about to get my car cleaned real quick. Take it to the car wash. Yep. Hello, can I have a Trenta pink drink? No, that's it.
It's getting cleaned.
Yo, what's good, guys? Back, just got the car cleaned on the way home, bro. I'm about to get ready for the game. We're about to get something to eat and then go to the game. So, yeah, bro, I'm super duper excited.
I'm a face, but don't feel nothing. 150 for the skelly, kept it plain. I did it so bad, sitting in the rain. You should get a crate of guns before you get a chain. Hall of Fame tune, niggas old rookies, rich off pain. Can't feel nothing, cashed out a vet hoe, she ain't say nothing. I middle fingers up for whoever looking. I saved you from the snakes when they should have took it. I think everybody against me.
Good, guys, we're about to be on the way to the Wolves game. Just about to pick up my friend, and then we're about to get something to eat, and then I'm gonna take you guys along with me to try to meet Naz Reid, and also to just enjoy some Timberwolves basketball. I haven't seen it all this year, so it's the first time of the season, the only time of the season I'm gonna be able to watch the Timberwolves. So hopefully we have a good night. Hopefully we can right the ship. We've been on a 2-game losing streak, so it's been tough. We just lost the Hornets. Cat had 62, which was insane. I was very proud of Cat.
No! No! Are you kidding?
But we kind of just blew that game, and then this is the first time all year that we've actually been on a losing streak. Usually we don't lose back to back, but hopefully we can regain the one seed in the West this tonight. So yeah, we'll see. Guys, so we're on the way. OT dub. Let's go. Bro, y'all can see the sign. And they're at 5:05.
Okay.
I'm gonna try to book it. All right, y'all. We're here.
Up
there? Wait, let me get a fit check real quick.
Period.
Fit check.
Okay.
So what?
Almost had to kill an old man.
Bro, this old man almost hit me for no reason. Like, he was like, he was trying to get me to go, and then like it was traffic on the other side, so I was like, bro.
He like got the horn, bitch.
Taylor like screamed at him.
Oh my gosh. Because he rolled down the window and it angered me, so I rolled down mine.
Guys, we made it. One piece.
My blood pressure is rising.
That might be mine.
Bro really was about to hit your car.
I know, bro. Like, he literally like was inches away from my damn car.
The front of his car was already busted.
Bro, I was about to just move just so we...
Enough!
All right, someone protesting?
Sometimes it's drugs. Are we done?
I sat over there. Oh, they got grilled octopus, bro.
It's probably good, honestly.
Bro.
These are cute.
So we decided to get the salmon. Each got salmon, and then we'll try on the little the churros.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey.
This smells good.
All right, y'all. So we're about to do a taste test of the churros.
Yes.
So tell them which each one is.
This one's like a caramel. Okay. This one's raspberry, and that's chocolate.
All right.
The chocolate is already out. It's sure. Too much. Okay, we're gonna do this one.
Right, it's good. The caramel is better, but
okay. Now we're gonna do the raspberry. I like the raspberry.
Alright, let me try the raspberry. It's good. It tastes like jelly.
Yeah.
You rate the salmon from 1 to 10.
Like 7 or 8, because
8.5
7.5. Because I do like my salmon over like rice or like with mashed potatoes, but the kale was good, and then the I don't know what the other stuff was, but it was like in a curry sauce, so
sure.
It was different. It was good, but
the churro.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. I'm rating the salmon cool 8. I'll give it 8.1. Because it was like baked really well. It was like grilled really well. And then you had the little yellow sauce that they had. It was tough. And then churro, I'm gonna give it like, I wanna give room for improvement. So I'm gonna give it like a 9, not 2.
They could have a better sauce.
Yeah. I'm starting to get full.
Me too. Yeah. You gotta power through it.
Yo, we can't find the car, guys. You hear it? B. For some reason, I'm always terrible at finding my car. I'm trash. Who let me get a car?
I remember where I parked. I'm just gonna pray. This has to be.
This gotta be it. It's the last floor.
Are we allowed to walk down that way?
We will.
To our car, but we don't.
To our car.
We can't remember what floor, but it's down 1 floor.
They wouldn't let us bring in, so.
Wait,
we can rip this part. I was
gonna rip it nicely.
The only part you need is this. Yo. Hold. Drew.
Oh, God.
Oh, Kyle.
I know. Bro, this is tough.
Enjoy.
All right. I'm trying to see if they got like ice cream or something. What's this? Oh, that's cheese.
You got it.
I'm a Duke fan. Yes, sir. I'm a Duke fan. Hey.
Bro, I've never been this close, bro. This is crazy.
That's it, Blue. That's it, boy.
Yes, sir.
On the phones.
Just gonna look at you guys. You guys are about to die.
Go!
Got some free Skittles, Reese's.
So update, guys, we're up. Update, we're up. Taylor thinks. What do you say? The 21 Savage. I'll put it on the screen. Number 55, the long right. It says he looks like 21 Savage. That's 30. Let's go.
Go.
Go home now.
Oh yeah.
Let's go.